Hello, I'm Russell Collins, and I'm going to paint a painting. It's going to be a big painting, the biggest one I've done so far. Behind me I have my canvas, where the middle panel is 1 metre wide by 50 centimetres high, and the two side panels are 50 centimetres high by 20 centimetres wide, making it 1.4 metres wide overall. It's going to be a wide landscape that comprises of mountains, foothills, lake, trees, shrubs, bushes, and a small waterfall. I hope you enjoy it. It's taken from an idea by a guy called Paul Bryant, who got me interested in the Bob Ross style of painting, the wet on wet style. I'm using a limited palette of black, two shades of blue, and white. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to cover the entire canvas in what we call liquid clear. This is so that the paint itself can stick easily to the canvas. And it makes it also a little more slidey or slippery so that the paint applies easily. I'll be using knife and brushes. And when I sign it in the bottom left or the bottom right hand corner, then you'll know I've finished. I'm going to show it in stop motion photography, so I'll be taking one picture approximately every 5 seconds. I hope you enjoy it. Bye bye. And here we have it. Not bad for a first attempt, even though I say it myself. Many thanks, and let's wait for the next one. Bye-bye.